Runway, who has a booth right over there. And they have invited Akira-san and Takeru-san to Funan Anime Matsuri 2016. But before we invite them on stage, let me give you a little bit of background behind J Runway. J Runway is a multi-label boutique with an online store at www.jrunway.com, and they also have a physical store at Cafe Cine Leisure. A champion of individual style and a gateway to the coolest trends in Japan, J Runway brings the latest fashion items to six countries, which includes Singapore, Australia, Indonesia, Malaysia, Philippines, and Thailand. And they carry over 20 different brands, which include Rose Bullet, Axel, Egoist, Milk Fat, Granite, Vigo, and more. So it's very easy for you to buy any Japanese fashion items from them. You can just go online to their store, or you can go to their physical stores. And J Runway has also launched a smartphone app called J Runway. It's available on both the Apple Store as well as the Android Google Store. So you can see different sections like news, styling, stuff, blogs, and you can also have a link that goes to the online store for you to buy their articles of clothing. So right now they have a special happening over at the J Runway booth. What you can do is you can download the J Runway app, and then you flash it at the people who are running the booth, and you can get to play a free Omikuji. So this is a lucky draw that's happening right at the J Runway booth. And ever since it's at the brands, style, and trends from Japan to connect not just Harajuku, Shibuya trends, but also inviting artists and media to have a full collaboration. So Funan Anime Matsuri, J Runway has invited two very, very special guests. Are you guys ready? Yeah! Are you sure you're ready? I can feel it from you. Alright, let us welcome Akira-san on stage. I can't hear you, I can't hear you. Are you excited to meet her? Put your hands together, clap and cheer for Akira-san. Hi, Akira-san, would you like to greet the audience?
Okay, hello, I'm Akira. Nice to meet you.
Thank you, Akira, for being here in Singapore. So let me introduce Akira-san. Akira made her debut with Aoki Tsuki Michite, which is the ending theme song for the popular anime Kuroshitsuji. How many of you have watched that? She is the vocals and brains behind the visual kei band Disaccord. You guys know that, right? And so she is a singer, songwriter, model, and actress all in one. That's really amazing. So, as you can see, she has very androgynous roots, and her fashion style rocks the streets of Harajuku. How many of you read Kera or Keraboku? Raise your hands! You will know that she rose to fame with her very specific style, and she's often featured as a top boys model. And adding to another feather to her cap, she's not just a singer or model, she's also a fashion designer. So her label, Malu's Fucking, is going to make her debut, and please go to the J Runway booth to take a look at what she has over there, the new collection. Alright, thank you, Akira-san.
Thank you.
And right now, let me introduce our next special guest. Let's welcome Ikenen Sakus Takeru-san. Do you want to greet the audience?
It's Robo. Long time no see Singapore. How? Sorry, microphone is dead. Just waiting for me.
Thank you very much. All right. let me give you an introduction to Sagu's vocalist, Takeru-san. Sagu's song, Great Story, the ending theme song for Hit Anime, Katakyo Hitman Reborn. How many of you have watched Reborn? You have heard the song, right? Do you like the song?
Thank you so much.
So Takeru is well known for being a talented maverick of the visual K scene. He's not just the frontman of Sagu, but he's also known to be a director, an author, a model, and voice actor as well. And as a purveyor of 3D music, which is the presentation of an all-round experience that intertwines music, videos, lives, and fashion. He has now channeled his creative energy as a fashion designer as well. So his label is called Million Dollar Orchestra. So to see both of this, collections is available for sale as well at jrunway.com. And if you buy Million Dollar Orchestra or Manu's 14 items from jrunway, you will be able to get an exclusive ticket for the meet and greet. Are you guys excited for that? So if you qualify a chance, you can get to meet our very special guests Akira-san and Takeru-san tomorrow at the jrunway booth. So I'm sure you guys are buzzing with questions to ask them, right? You have questions you want to ask? But before that, let me introduce the jrunway exclusive media, two very special personalities who will come on stage and ask questions on your behalf. So let us put our hands to welcome Kazue and Elizabeth. Woo! Let's give them a warm welcome. Alright, this will be the two persons who will be asking the questions. This is Elizabeth and this is Kazue. So I'll hand the mic over to you to ask the questions now.
Hi everybody, I'm Elizabeth. So today I'm going to ask each question the same. So the first question is, what makes you decide to create a fashion line?
I'm from the SAG, you know, Japanese rock band, and at first I wanted to wear the original costume for my music video, so I created the Million Dollar Orchestra, my costume brand.
Okay, so thank them for the question. So let's move on to the next question. Hi everybody, my name is Kazue. So the next question is, what is the key factor to your creation?
So whether you get excited or not when you're designing stuff?
I always say my style is street gothic and 3D music. It means like my music and my passion is connected. So I always making a design with
Next question. Among all the pieces on display today, which one is your favorite and why?
今回ジーラーメンのブースでいろいろ展示されていると思うんですけれど、その中でも特に気に入りのアイテムがあったら教えてください。Now, a few pieces on the store, but my best clothes, I think, it's my rider's jacket, so I try to upload on general wear store.
I like Kiero Kuzu t-shirts, therefore it's very convenient, this one.
So next question, what is one must-have item nowadays for you?
ファッションアイコンとして今買うべきファッションアイテムがあれば教えてください。
ライダースジャケット。
Sorry, ジャケットは。It's road cap is a Japanese ranger style and a trendy item. So maybe try to summer style. Check it on general store. My fashion brand road cap is there.
Now I like this jacket. I like this jacket.
Same. Okay. rock music. You like rock music or Japanese music?
Yeah.
You have to wear the white jacket. Please.
Arigatou gozaimasu. I think your top jacket will be top seller if you put it on.
Maybe.
It will.
But you try.
So you my try. Next question is, what's your upcoming plan?
I have a huge plan for the over the world. Maybe in this summer, some Japanese artists and a creator and a model create the quality style fashion web shop on Japan. My new web shop in their Japanese models, Lisa Nakamura, and Japanese Shinpo brand, Pangopedia, there is some brand in there. They're so quirky style, please check it out.
I act Whiskey Kenshin in Sengoku Basara stage. Please check, and please check homepage. Thank you.
So, last question. So, any message for your fans in Singapore here today?
Thank you for coming today. And this time, as a designer, but next time, as a musician, I want. So, I will come back to here as a musician and a Menkeraki. Please just waiting. Thank you.
I have always wanted to come to Singapore. I'm very glad now. Thank you.
Alright, thank you so much, Kazue and Elizabeth, for asking the questions. And thank you very much, Takeru-san and Akira-san, for answering the questions. Thank you.
Thank you. See you tomorrow. You have to come. Thank you, friend.
And now we will open the floor to the media to ask any questions. Do you have any questions? Please raise your hand and someone will get to you with a mic to ask your question. Raise your hand up high so that we can approach you with a mic.
Both of you, what inspired you to start your own fashion brand?
Again, sir?
What inspired them to start their fashion brand?
Fashion brand をそもそも始めようと思ったきっかけはどんなことだったんでしょう?
But it's different from what you heard just now, right? On the stage.
またちょっと違う観点で。So what?
I'm a model in Kela magazine. I like Harajuku culture fashion because Harajuku culture is gothic and punk and the lolly is a very design. It's mixed. I like.
My look brand was started 9 years ago and I wanted to wear the original fashion for my music video, but the most reason is I'm a fashion holic.
Thank you very much for the question. Anyone else? The lady?
Hi. Can I ask the both of you who are your favorite designers?
一番好きなデザイナーの方はいらっしゃいますか？もしいらっしゃったら、今は教えてください。
I like Alice and the Pirates and Atelier Girls. The designer name is Shiba and Nakamura.
そう聞いてた。Vivian Westwood.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for question. Who has a question next? Someone please approach her with a mic.
She has a mic.
Okay, let's see.
What sort of things do you take into consideration when you're designing merchandise or apparel for customers and fans?What sort of things do you take into consideration when you're designing apparel or merchandise for your fans or your customers?
Fans. Okay. 特にお二人ファンの方もいろいろな分野でいらっしゃると思うんですけど、まあ、ファンの方にそのデザインしようと思うときに特に気をつけているというか、自分も気をつけているところはありますか？
日本語でいいもん。俺のサイズで作ってしまうと女の子が着るのにちょっと大きいので、少し普通の女の子が着れるサイズを作っています
。 So for Akira-san, since she's very tall and you know, for normal girls you cannot wear her size, so she have made a long size that is more for normal girls, that is in the fans and Akira-san.
For example, Singapore and Japan is so far from. But if you get my clothes, when you are wearing my clothes, can be in my music video. Or, so.
Thank you for answering your question. Next question. Alright, go ahead. Hello, welcome to Singapore. So, from your experience as musicians and fashion designers, would you say that fashion influences music or vice versa? Thank you very much. For the music side. Yeah. 二人とも、ファッションデザイナーとしてもご活躍なんですけど、ミュージシャンとしてもとてもご活躍でございます。ミュージシャンの、方で尊敬されてる方、もしくは目標とされてる方はいらっしゃいますか？
I like Kuroyume, do you know? And Onmyoza, Evanescence, Slipknot. I like many artists.
I have so many too. Haido, Kiyoharu, Uba Boys, and Rihanna, and Kanye West, and Big Bang.How about this?
Thank you. Any other questions?
And suck. Sorry, I
forget. All right, any other questions? Somebody else has a question?
What are some pointers you can give for people who want to dress more fashionably? Right? What are some pointers you can give to people who want to dress more fashionably in their style?
お二人ともすごくおしゃれな、おしゃれの代表でありますけれども、ここにいる、普通の女の子とか普通の皆さんにファッションの、着こなしのアドバイスがあるとしたらどんなことでしょうか？
わーい、そうです。I think the girl is wearing oversized, it's so cute, I think. So, an oversized jacket or hoodie or t-shirt is girl and a boy can be wearing. So, oversized is my recommended style.
for girls too.
Thank you. Please give me money.
アドバイスすることはないです。あなたの洋服がとてもセクシーです。
I just want to tell you that we are wearing very sexy.
Alright, thank you for answering the questions. Anybody else has a question from the media page? Last question. So what do you think about the
girls in Singapore? Singapore の女の子のスタイルはどう思いますか？
So so close to Japanese fashion style. So maybe you studying Japanese fashion, I think. So I'm so pretty. I'm so happy.
Very cute.
Alright, thank you for those answering those questions. I think, does the media have any more questions? One more question over there?
Hi, sorry for answering this question. But do you guys have any advice to, you know, Singaporean people? To, you know, they want to dress Japanese fashion and all, but like, it's, you know, very hot. You know, so like, you have any advice for that?
また、アドバイスなんですけれども、まあ、シンガポールはすごい暑い国です。ファッションのスタイルもちょっと変わってくると思うんですけど、特に暑い季節のですね、着こなしのアドバイスがあれば教えてください。
Yeah, so Singapore is so hot, so only T-shirt, but you need to have make outer, bright outer or jacket, because in the room.Air conditioner is so hard for us. So, you should buy outer, I think. Give me more money.
Jan san,
what
are you
saying?
Tank top. No sleeve. I like no sleeve. And.Armor warmer and sock.
Okay? Is that okay? しっかり
見ました。 If you are so hot, wearing only swimwear. It's okay. No problem. More one time.
Alright, I'm sure we will take that advice with serious consideration. Alright, anyone?In the media pit with a question. Any more questions? All right, one more over there.
How do you differentiate yourselves from other visual K artists or magicians?
他のビジュアルアーティスト、ビジュアル系のアーティストたくさんいらっしゃると思うんですけれど、特にこう個性を出す部分で気を使っている部分があります。これが個性だ。
Much,
I always directed my music video by myself, and in the music video, a lot of culture mixed up in there. So I like rock musician and hip hop musician and K-pop musician. So a lot of musician inspired me. It is my.Direction, I think.
Alright, thank you for that. So besides the media, I think maybe we can give the rest of the audience a chance to ask you questions. So maybe we'll take three questions from the audience. So who wants to ask a question out of the media pit?
Hi, konnichiwa. 日本語でいいですか？
日本語でいいです。
これ音楽とかファッションとかの、質問じゃなくて、ただ今回シンガポールに来て、なんかしたいとか、ところとか、行きたいところとか、したいこととかありますか？
I wanna eat chili club.
ありがとうございます。
Me too.
Just for those who didn't understand, the question was what they want to do in Singapore. And they want to eat chili crab.
They really seem to want to eat chili crab. Alright. One more who wants to ask a question.
And her question was, who is her fashion idol, fashion icon? And Akira-san, because she likes anime and names the character, so she gets inspired from the anime.
I agree with her. Tokyo Ghoul, Samurai X, you know? So, the manga and the animation are going to be inspired me.
Alright, thank you for that. One last question. Who really, really wants to ask a question?
Hey, boys.
Okay, the question was, what is their main goal, main target in their life? Which is a very difficult question.
Yeah, yeah. So believe me, but it's simple. I want to make a worldwide tour and an exhibition for a worldwide tour. But it's so difficult. But if you if there is a huge support, maybe I can and we can. I believe. So please support me and support us. Support SAG. Support Japan Culture. Support J-Love Store.
I have no target.
No model.
Alright, thank you very much for answering all these questions. So now we'll have Akira-san and Takeru-san to let the media to take photo in front.
Thank you.
for being here. So let's have them maybe say one last thing to the crowd before we end this session.
最後に今日来てくださった皆さんに一言お願いします。
Thank you very much.
Thank you for coming today and see you tomorrow on stage. Thank you.
Thank you.